Best advice for people who self-harm. First, to stop doing it. It doesn't just hurt you, it hurts everyone who loves you. Imagine every time you cut yourself that you're cutting someone you love. Would you still do it? Even then, if cutting yourself meant cutting someone you love? It may not be physically hurting them in that manner, but emotionally, it can really hurt someone else. So imagine every time you go to cut yourself that doing that will cut someone you love. Maybe it'll help put it into perspective a bit. Second, please go get help. You deserve to be happy. And if you really want to get better, you'll get the help you deserve. Someone who really wants to get better will do whatever it takes to get better, to be happy again. I know it's scary, but you've got to make that first step to making your life better for you. And thirdly, know you're never alone and that you are loved. I love you, and if you're religious, you can pray. That helps so many people feel better. Miracles happen. And please just stay strong and know that no matter what, you can always talk to me or one of the lads. We love you no matter what. Stay strong.